Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, so I'm having some sort of a rodent issue in my house. I actually had to clean out the top drawer of this cabinet twice. It's got coffee powder, mushroom soup powder and whatever. It's all been eaten up by a single rat, and I can't seem to actually find it. I've done two hyperlapse video overnight twice, and there seems to be no sign of it. However, rat droppings are still noticeable inside this drawer, so I went to the hardware store to actually get myself a mouse trap. There you go. So I'm very, very angry over what's happening, and God knows what I'm gonna do to this little rodent as soon as I get my hands on it. So I'm gonna be leaving this overnight and see if I actually catch the little troublemaker. So stay tuned. Okay, so this is going to be a wild guess. I'm going to put it in a very dark place. It's got crackers, it's got bread in a mouse trap, and I'm not sure if I'll actually catch anything. So yeah, the point is to actually get the house free of any rodents, as it's actually eaten half my food supply. It actually even gone through my instant noodles. It's at half a packet of instant noodles from my previous packet, and I'm not sure what else it went through, but I'm really, really pissed about this. So let's just see what happens.
2 hours later.
And guess what I came home to? You got a cute little mouse here that's been stealing all my food. Look at the amount of shit you have on the ground, babe. I'm gonna just leave you outside for a little while till I decide what I do with it tomorrow.
Approximately 10 hours later. few minutes later.